What is up, everybody? This is Demigod Gotenku coming at you, and today we want to play some more Lord of Arcana. Now, as you see, our last video we took care of Azurja, and what we're going to be doing now, let me turn this down real quick because, alright, there we go. Okay, that's a lot better. There we go. Okay. All my controllers got messed up again. It happens all the time. Every time I reboot, every time I take my controller away from the system or anything, but that's fine. You know, I'll deal with it. But what we're going to be doing though is that we're going to go over here real quick to this guy. And there we go. Got some new stuff in. Alright. Ain't really caring about that. Good defense. But actually, what I want. What is that? Alright, let's see here. Ooh, feline fang. Arc hunting sword, huh? Ooh. You know what, guys? I want y'all to let me know. Do you want me to upgrade this and use the arc hunting sword instead? Let me know in the comments below. Alright, guys, well, I'll be right there. Let me oh crap. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of all of this, then we'll go to chapter 5. We're gonna take care of the bog dumplings, which is the green slimes. So good news is we got our heat card, so we can use that to get rid of them. And I hope you guys can see this chest right here. You see that? That is a mimic chest. So once you attack it, you'll be into a battle, and you do get, you know, you do get some equipment, not equipment, you do get loot from it, like items and healing stuff, you know, stuff like that. So what we're gonna do though is that we are going to go to zone 7, and then after that we will be going to zone 2. And then the last one will be Zone 5. Alright, here we go. I missed it. That's fine. So I wanted to do some damage real quick. Get our magic up, our mana up a little bit. There we go. fire. There we go. Oh, four criticals in a row. Not bad. Speed up. What did I get? Goop. I got some goop. No, yep, I got some goop. Speed up. Nope. Not gonna deal with that guy. That's a Drake Shed. Drake Shed right there. Don't wanna take care of, don't wanna deal with him at all. There's another one right up here. Alright, here we go. Now the Mandragoras, they will run away from you. Cause weaker enemies will run away from y'all if you're high power. And not high power as in level, I mean as in your attack and stuff. And there's another mimic right there. So we ain't gonna take care of that one right now. It looks like we have to go to zone 5. And then I believe it'll be zone 2. My bad. Your advantage, alright. I think he has Mandragora, yeah. We're gonna have to take care of that Mandragora first. How fun it is to pick on a small enemy. It is so fun. Oh yeah. We got some more goop. We got skin. And water. Awesome. I'll take care of that. Oh, did not mean to speed that up. I'm gonna laugh so hard at that. Green slime is in zone 2 and that's where we need to go. Please let it be. Please let it be. Oh, this is perfect. We might be able to get a green slime core. Damage of a critical. Not bad, man. That was tight. And we're going to completed the objective. And we're going to be getting this core. Ah. That's fine. I guess luck ain't really high up there yet for that, so if I get our luck up there a lot higher to get the cores and more biter. That's fine though. Alright, now chapter 5 Kirin Rampage, huh? Alright, kill 3 Kirins. Yeah, we can do that. We got time. I got time to do that. I got time for this chapter so we can take care of this. Clean water. Of course it's going to be clean water. I mean, look at the water here. It's actually kind of clean, to tell you the truth. What is that? Zoom? No, green slime. Yeah, the more you go up and everything, the more you'll find enemies in certain places. They first spawn. How do you put it? Enemies are first spawn in where they're most likely will always be at. So, like the bog, they'll always be in a bog, no matter what you do. Ow. Do it, I dare ya. Dodged it twice perfectly. Ooh, what's this? The tail. Oh yes. Tortoise tail, tortoise carapace. And we got the bone. Not bad. Now time to take care of this green slime. There you go. Kill him with fire. Kill him with some fire! Where's Fox? We need him. Grab this. Since it's free. X potion. Ooh. Yes. Another guardian that we gotta take care of. Alright, looks like it's by itself. Think I was a little too close to him. That's right. Try your best. Can't get rid of me that easy, buddy. A target has appeared. Oh yeah. I'd rather have the Arcana power here close to me. Alright, looks like he has a skeleton with him, man. Hut. You missed by a long shot. Ow. Maybe not. You thought you were lucky? Of course you do, like a pansy. Come on. I gotta let this play out. Yeah. Fantastical beard. Alright, level 24. Cool. Alright. Let's go ahead and grab this chest while we're at it. Maybe also grab one of these real quick, see what it is. Okay, iron ore, not bad. Of course it does. You know what? Let's go ahead and grab these. Alright, let's see here. How many items? If I can only get three more. Three more items that we don't have right now. Oh, dude. Back the hell out. Damn, dude, all up in my face, dude. Aw, I can't wait for this to get leveled up again. I might use this magic, all this magic down, so I can level up a lot better. Because once it goes to level 3, you actually get a third shot, and the third shot is actually pretty cool as hell. Alright, we got a high potion and X potion. We got two X potions, so that's good.
Hut,
want to take that on. Hi. That was actually pretty cool. Come on, dude. That's all you know how to do is run away. I dare to come back. Awesome. Alright, it's two down. High potion. Not bad. Nah, skeleton. Alright, at least they ain't a raid boss. At least they ain't a raid battle. So, that's all that matters to me. Oh, stop right there at me. Ooh, combo in it perfectly. I'll take that. Alright. Who's next? Nope, get out of here, dude. Alright. Target has appeared. Better than a needle. Ooh, he looked right at me at the wrong time. Come on. Really? Come on. Oh, seriously? Hit him in the butt. Alright, good. Seriously, dude, you are blocking me from that orb. Getting tired of your ass. When you're small, you really can't do anything. I'm done with your ass, man. Put fire up in your ass. What's up? Alright, better run. Come on. I did one damage. That is hilarious. How did I miss that? Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? That is fucking Rambone bullshit. Fucking finally. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Right in the ass. I'm gonna speed this up because I want to see that blood. Awesome. Got that leveled up. Nice. Alright, rank 8 now. Alright, since our guild rank went up 8, so what we can do now is that we can actually do the remaining quests in chapter 5. Well, I mean, chapter 6, my bad. Yeah, chapter 5. Chapter 5, I was right. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, that is bullshit. Alright guys, I'm gonna end that right there. Hope you guys enjoyed that. But at least we're able to get done with 2 chapters. So that's 2 quests in chapter 5. So I will be tackling the next chapter in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe to get notified when I upload that one. And you know, hope you guys enjoy this video as much as I enjoyed making it. If you guys want to see me upgrade that arc hunting sword and use anything, you know, give this video at least 2-3 likes, you know, and I'll do that. Alright guys, this is Demigod Gotenku, and I am out of here.